looking for a place. A place that takes me to a higher ground. A place to call my own, but share it amongst millions of friends around the world. And now, I've found that place.
It's uplifting.
It's transatlantic.
Take me to trans heaven. Right here. Right now.
Are you guys ready for a state of trance? Put your hands in the air. Come on.
Providing you with the latest and best every week. Here is your DJ, Armin van Buuren. Armin van Buuren's favorite record of this week's show. This is the Tune of the Week.
Welcome to a new episode of A State of Trance. I'm Armin van Buuren. As you may know, on my last artist album, Embrace, there's a track called Old School. It's a dedication to when I first started listening to the house music when I was 14, 15 years old. And that music made me to who I am today. So with that in mind, for my Armin Only Embrace World Tour, I wanted to create a special show moment and play some of these old tracks, but they sounded a little dated, so I decided to update those classics for myself and for this special show moment. And now I've bundled them into a special mini album, which is available for pre-order right now. The mini album is called Old School, and you just heard the first classic rework that I did of Human Resource Dominator. Welcome to your weekly musical journey. A lot of new music for you coming up. Still to come, Jerome Ismay with Alistair, Rex Mundi, Chicane, Orion Nilsson, Fairy Tale, Ronski Speed, and a new feature on this show, Armin's Old School Classic. Stay tuned to find out more about that. Let's get rolling with the music. This is the world premiere of Gareth Emery and Ashley Walbridge's remix of Tritonal and Angel Taylor, The Getaway.
Doesn't take much to feel the rush with nothing but your eyes on me. How about we do just like we do? Two crazy fools just breaking free. No. It don't matter what we've been told. I can see the skies are gold.
Trance, my new single with Victoria Ray. This is Winning For You.
Their last collaboration was featured on the State of Trance 2016 mix compilation. This is their brand new one. Jerome Ismay and Alistair, Fiction. This week's progressive pick on the State of Trance. Let me know what you think of the tracks I'm playing. Use the hashtag ASOT770. Still coming up, that amazing track by Ashley Wambridge, Es Vedra. And a new Rex Mundi. But first, another rework of an amazing classic, the Grum remix of Chicane's Offshore. truly feels like summer has started when listening to this great new single by Ashley Walbridge, a replay for his track Es Vedra, named after the magical spot in Ibiza. Talking about the magical islands, I'll be playing there for the first time this summer, next week, July 7th, in Amnesia for Cream. Hope to see you there. And here's a great new track by Rex Mundi, Skybee.
a thing. Listen to A State of Trance for free, whenever you want and wherever you want. Also offline, direct link, armandradio.com. We'll be right back.
Nothing But Smiles. What a great track. Great to hear Jennifer Renee's voice again. She teamed up with Dream for this track called Smile. Actually got an email from Rebecca Johnson. She emailed me if I could already tell something about next year's State of Trance Festival tour. Well, I can reveal the date. Make sure to highlight February 18th, 2017 in your calendar. And we will hit the massive Yardbirds in Utrecht again as a location. More news will follow in the next few days, so keep an eye out on the social media channels of A State of Trance. There's a lot of sweet tunes lined up for you right now. In a couple of minutes, a brand new Marlo remix, XC Minds and Gareth Emery. But first, gathering 17.5% of all the votes in the poll, this is the future favorite. Rising Star with Betsy Larkin. Again, the Andrew Rael remix.
Voted the most popular track of last week's episode. This is the future favorite.
Can we get back to the time when we were open and wild? When the sky stretched forever, we're much closer now. We get bigger.
Colors grow.
the State of Trance Radio.
We'll be right back.
and producer Roman Messer is doing an excellent job finding tunes for his label Suwanda. Just played you a new release on that label. XE Minds or Haye, the Whiteout remix. For that one, really great remix that Marlo did of Orion Nielsen's classic Between the Rays. Big shout out to Dan Delaney in New Jersey. He says that this radio show is the only thing that can keep him focused while coding websites. And I received a couple of amazing pictures from Michael Knight in New York. He's a tower crane operator in New York City, building some of the tallest buildings in Manhattan. And while building these massive skyscrapers, he's blasting a State of Trance. Well, I hope to see you in New York this weekend. Let me know how and when you're tuned in to this radio show, armin@estateoftrance.com. All right, if I can have your attention, please. This is a massive one. Alex Di Stefano's version of Gareth Emery's The Story So Far. Check it out.
Trance is a show created for you, but also by you. Interact by sending an email to Armin@thestateoftrance.com.
The gears to a higher level in a state of trance. First Sight, Alvorada on Always Alive, amazing track. Still coming up in this hour, Simon Patterson, Allen and Envy, and new music from Tala 2XLC, and ladies and gentlemen, the new Signum. But right now on the digital decks, it's about to hit your ears. Big tune from last week, Eleftheros, Lost Forever.
State of Trance.
Bass.
get uplifted. No more holding back. This is a state of trance.
Original version of this, Xante by Graham Harrison, was released back in 2008 on a label called Flux Deluxe. It was one of the tunes that inspired the British duo Alan and Envy to start making the music themselves. They teamed up with Mark W for this great rework. You're listening to A State of Trance. Stay tuned for a new section in this radio show called Armin's Old School Classic. And more about that in just a bit. But first, the trending track, the most discussed track on social media during last week. It's this one by Gareth Emery and Ben Gold, Until We Meet Again, the Ben Nicky mix.
ready for some. Here he is, Uplifting.
Nice new release on Brian Carney's Carnage Recordings. James Rigby, Anno Dies. Happy birthday to Jordan Mori, Carlos Eduardo Scuti in Brazil, and Ibrahim from Latakia in Syria. Sergei Ramansky congratulates his favorite on Irina Laskaya on her 50th birthday. And Claudia Salinas Acuna in Mexico shouts out to her daughter for her very first communion and her husband's birthday celebration. And last but not least, Nitish Collado wishes his colleague Sharon a great birthday. And he shouts out to all the listeners in Mauritius and in Hong Kong. Thank you for your many emails. Every single week is one of the things that keeps me going on with this radio show. Armin@estateoftrance.com. And here's another thing that keeps me going on with the radio show. Beautiful, uplifting music. A new tune on Infrasonic, Pure, Dream Seekers, Recall.
Turn your world into a dance floor. Dance floor. Dance floor. Dance floor.
Tune into State of Trance with me, Armin van Buuren. Just played you the new Miroslav Vilic, Backyard. Big weekend ahead of me in the US, starting in the Brooklyn Warehouse on Friday, followed by the Release pool party in Scottsdale and Omnia in Las Vegas on Saturday. You can always find all the tour dates on my brand new website, arminvanburen.com. Stay tuned for the new classic item, but first, Ronski Speed and Farhad Madavi. This is Rapture.
We've been digitizing code into a new phase of biology with designing and synthesizing life, paring it down to minimal components, going from the analog world of biology into the digital world of the computer.
They've been making music since 1998, and here's a brand new one by Signum, Knock Knock, on Who's Afraid of 138. It's time for a new feature on the radio show. And the reason behind it is very simple. There's so many great classics out there. Classics that have meant a lot for trance, or just for myself, to become a DJ. It's time for the very first Armin's Old School Classic, taking you back to the year 1990, when the very first version of this track was released. It didn't become a true hit before 1992, when Jam & Spoon made this remix. And since then, we've heard countless of reworks and remixes by The Brainbug, Paul Van Dyke, Marco V and Cosmic Gate. But for me, this is the one and only true version. I remember several parties where I heard this track. In the middle of a techno set, somebody would drop this. Or in the middle of a house set, somebody would drop this. And actually, the funny fact is that these Italian producers never made a follow-up, despite the success. Bruno and Giuseppe, The Age of Love. This is the Watch Out for Stella Club mix.
Listening to A State of Trance.
Thanks for tuning in this week. If you want to listen to this episode again, surf to armandradio.com and please leave your vote for your favorite track of the past 2 hours on astateoftrance.com. A State of Trance will return next week.
ACET for me is the definition of every feeling of trance music.
I love ASOT because here dreams can come true.
ASOT for me, it's love, passion, enthusiasm and excitement.
It's the feeling that you get when you hear that music. It's heaven.
A big thanks to all the fans all over the world for supporting and listening to the radio show A State of Trance. You have connected the world with your love and the energy for trance music throughout all the continents, all the cultures, wherever in the world. Thank you for making 750 episodes with me.
Excel in the movies.
I like that one.
Four.
Buenos Aires,
Mexico, Toronto, make some noise!
Wow. The first time was 350 already, and I'm sure there was like plenty before, but that was still in a club in Belgium. Yeah. Can you imagine? Yeah. Like maybe like 1,000, 2,000 people or something, and now we have 30 here.
It's
insane.
Yeah.
And yeah, when you see that, I think you see how much fun we have.
Most memorable State of Trance for me.
Moscow. Because it was really, really cold, and it was the first time that I went outside and interviewed people.
And when you see all the different parties in every continent in the world, it's unbelievable.
We've been to a lot of great places. Wow, that's amazing to see.
It really felt like back in 2000, playing that when it was trance energy, like, and you had this feeling in 2015, and yeah, that was just fantastic.
If you see the smiles, you know, on people's faces, they're real. You know, it's nothing that's kind of like, you know, hyped up by some marketing plan or something. It's just purely the music.
He's an ambassador of the whole scene. Big respect for him. Serious, it's unbelievable.
Every time we had a new track, we were checking, like, did he play it? And then he was like, yes, he played it. And it was, yeah, as you said, it was so important. And it still is like the most important, actually the most important radio show. And it's a huge part why trance is so huge all around the world.
This is like the Super Bowl, you know. This is it. This is what, if you're a trance artist, this is the biggest stage and the biggest exposure. It's the biggest show.
It's been all over the world. If you talk about a state of trance, it's like almost like a religion.
I am here to celebrate with you 750 episodes of A State of Trance. We started as a small radio show in a studio in Holland. This is now the world's biggest trance event. Let's make this a moment together. We'll be right back.